Welcome to World Explorer Channel.
Luton stabbing. Two teenagers arrested over 16-year-old's death. Two teenagers have been arrested in connection with the fatal stabbing of a 16-year-old boy outside a school. Police were called to Stoneygate Road in Luton at about 16 o'clock BST on Tuesday after receiving reports that a teenager had been stabbed. The boy was taken to hospital with multiple stab wounds, but was pronounced dead just after 18 o'clock, Bedfordshire Police said. Challney High School for Boys said no current students were involved. "We are saddened to learn of a tragic incident that occurred yesterday afternoon, near to the school building," a statement said. "Our thoughts are with the victim's family at this time." Police said the victim had not been formally identified, but his family had been informed. Witnesses said the incident took place outside the school, which is a state-funded academy. A teenage boy has been arrested on suspicion of murder, having also received hospital treatment for minor injuries. Another teenage boy who suffered serious, but non-life-threatening, injuries has been arrested on suspicion of violent disorder. CH Superintendent John Murphy said, "Appalling violence has cost a teenage boy his life. We believe this was an isolated incident with no risk to the wider public, and our community officers will be patrolling the area to give reassurance to residents." A statement that was on the school's website earlier said Stoneygate Road would be closed to traffic between Dunstable Road and Wellgate Road on Wednesday morning, and pupils should not come to school until 9:40. Boys were asked to report to the entrance of the neighbouring Challney High School for Girls on Addington Way, where they would be escorted to the boys' school. Thanks for watching World Explorer. Please hit on like to this video and subscribe to our channel for further useful and similar videos quickly into your YouTube notifications. Thank you.